Ant McPartlin and Declan Donnelly has revealed they'd want football hardman Roy Keane to appear on this year's upcoming edition of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. In a new interview, the presenters, both 45, claimed the Irish football manager, 49, would be a perfect fit for the survival show as has no nonsense and wouldn't put up with stupid. The 2020 series saw blogger Giovanna Fletcher, 36, crown the queen of the castle as the ITV program relocate from Australia to North Wales Girt Castle due to travel restrictions sparked by the coronavirus pandemic. On how they like to see in the lineup, host Ant said, "It's always good to have people that will speak their mind in rough. As much as we love people getting on and having fun, we also love a bit of cop broadcaster tech added to the sun, Roy Keane for me. You'd love to see him treat his fellow campmates with the same disdain he treats Gary Neville, Jamie Carragher, and Jamie Redd. Had be no nonsense, he wouldn't put up with stupidity from the others. Has top of my list." Mail Online has contacted Roy's representatives for further comment. The TV stars also recalled when they were forced to take part in their first ever Bush Tucker trials after their 19-year stint, insisting they would have happily gone to their grave without trying the stomach-churning tasks. The dynamic duo have been gearing up for the return of their 17th series of Saturday Night Takeaway, set to premiere. Show regular Stephen Mulhern will put the hosts through their paces in the Ant vs. Dec challenges, while singer Fleurist will front a brand new. ITV confirmed the 90-minute show will be filmed in front of a virtual studio audience of more than 300 people, with Gary Barlow taking part in a spectacular end. Ant and Dec will once again wear prosthetic costumes to play Pandas Bam and Boo for the new series, in which they will need the help of children to escape from London Toy Store Ham. There will also be a new Saturday Night Takeaway show on the ITV Hub, consisting of 7 10-minute episodes which will feature new interviews with Ant and Dec and be jam-packed with exclusive behind-the-scenes gossip.